Your father, Henry Wallace, your mother, Carol Preston. Two children, you, Lucy, in 1983, and according to you, your sister was born in 1990.
So how did the Hindenburg change it?
Well, to get straight to the point, Henry never married Carol.
You're saying my father never married my mother?
As far as I can tell, they never even met. Instead, Henry married the granddaughter of Irene Donner, a girl who should have died in the Hindenburg, but didn't.
That explains why my mother doesn't have lung cancer. Dad got her smoking, but since they never married, she never smoked. No cancer.
It also explains why Amy was never born.
Right, because my parents never met. But they're still my parents.
Keep going.
So, wait a minute. How was I born?
You're almost there. Yeah. You got it.
Carol's my mother, but Henry isn't my father. I never was. My mother's been lying to me my whole